Hello there everybody, and welcome to another Diddy Plays Games, Ark Survival Evolved. And we are playing on the, on my hosted server on the island. And this is a little level 36 T-Rex, but I've just built all of these spikes and I just wanted to see how they would do. So... I want to see if they hurt these animals or not. Is it not hurting it? My turret should do it, that's for sure. I wonder, that's maybe not good enough then. Because this is supposed to, I'm putting these down to hopefully do some damage to a giga. But the way that Rex just like walked straight over them is a bit worrying. Right, well, as you can see, I've done all of this anyway. That's all I've done. It's mainly because fear is supposed to be coming today sometime. So I just want to get ready for whatever comes. You know, if a dodo Rex comes down, I know I ain't got much chance, but you never know. Put this stuff down, and also because Giga spawn literally right there, they could easily just come down that tree line and come down here and wreck everything. So at least got some form of, I thought would stop them, but obviously not. We'll have to have a little think. Right, I'm just crafting up the industrial grill. It's time to put this down. I'm going to put it outside here. Looking pretty good. Oh! Shoot it straight away. Yeah, that'll do nicely. Can open up that way. Sweet. Now we can start cooking up some prime meat and get some prime meat jerky going. Next is gonna be some large crop plots and get some water stuff going so we can get some crops going, basically. Might build a little greenhouse just down here in the front here. Only a little one, but we'll have to wait and see. Oh my god, got an Alpha Rex level 40, and here's my base, man. This is not good. Move all this side. Okay guys, I'm busily making two more of these. Just trying to make as much as I can before, if or in case that thing decides to come and attack. Place down a couple of metal ceilings just here. Change these, put it on all targets, change it to high, damage is high, no it's low, set damage to high, set fire rate is low, set it to high. Should we use bullets on this one? I'll use bullets on these ones down below. I think that would be a good idea. That one. I'm nervous as hell, I'm telling you, thinking that thing is gonna come. These bullets, right. It's slow, no, we want it on high and we want it. Yeah. It's everything, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Right. Stay away. God, it is getting closer. A couple of dodos just spawned in, and so, oh, that's getting closer and closer. Go away, Alpha. Alpha T-Rex, the only thing I think I've got that could beat it. Oh, level 40. Could my T-Rex take it or could my RG take it? Where's Discovery gone? Where is Discovery? Must be down around here. Yeah, there it is. It's just like render range. If I go, he goes a bit further away, which is pretty cool. If I just keep doing that then go out of render range. Ah. Or it just keeps walking away. Oh my god. I've got loads of turrets there, so I think I'll be alright. I've got what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 turrets that will probably shoot at it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and the one underneath around the corner there, probably 7 if it got too close, if it gets inside. Put a few more spikes up. Oh dear. Oh dear, it's at the gate. Right, more or less at the gate. Oh dear. Shall I just lure it away or shall I let it come? I don't know what to do. It would be night time. Let's turn the camera up. Turn to gamma 3. Go on, go away. I was just gonna lay some more spikes down. Can you see me? Are you coming? I'm gonna pick these back up eventually. Oh. Intense. Ah, he's gonna come. He's definitely gonna come. Yes, he's definitely gonna come. Oh my boy, oh boy. Just going round and round in circles, thank God. Very nice. Only 2 turrets at the moment hitting it, I think. Ah, he's got no chance. That only one of the turrets is hitting it. It's out of range of the others. Want to get a few shots on it. If I could get the kill. Wonder, just as well that's not a turret that needs bullets, eh? It doesn't do a lot of damage. Ooh. Ah, you're legging it, are ya? Legging it. Chicken. You chicken. Now he's coming back for more. Oh, he's noticed there's a gap down there, isn't he? No, not that one. That one. Yeah, he noticed there was a gap down here. Why do I keep pressing that one? Get that off. Oh yes, look, got him perfectly. That. Whew. Ah. Ow. I wanted the experience. He's gonna go away now. Yeah, he's bottling it now. Yeah, he got scared of your silver shadow. I know, mate. Or did he? Not quite sure. Is he either scared of silver shadow or he's scared of Diddy? Get back over here so our turrets can actually hit him and we're not in the way. Yeah, he's legged it. Bring it back. I think he's coming back. Yes, he is. No. What the? Oh my god. How the hell did he do that? Ah! Oh, I don't want to go on my own spikes. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes. Get in there. Who killed it though? Yay, that's right. Like it. Come on, take the screenshot, please. Thank you. Awesome. Anything good on you? We can have the prime meat though, guys, can't we? That's for sure. Good job, Rambo. And where's the other one? Did one of ours die? I don't think it did. We're munching up there on the roof, that's for sure. Oh, it's over there. Isoka. And Rambo. Good job. I'll be getting rid of some of these spikes now. But I will always have some ready just in case. So in case a Giga was to come down or another one of them alphas, we've got a chance. Although as you saw, it just went bosh straight over the top of them, so bring you back in a little while, guys. Well, I thought I'd put the other trophy there. Oh, I think it's a good spot. Definitely deserving that one. Good job, turrets. Good job. For those two, Hiscote and Rambo, they almost died. So, thank God they didn't, because they're not mine, neither of them. Both of them are Jamesy, or Cheeses, whichever you want to call him. Alright, we're basically looking for poop machines, what do you call them?
Dung beetles,
that's the word. Right, now down, wow, to the right. It should
very
be
quiet.
It is here, just here to the right is where we may get our first stuff. And don't drop down there. This is where the first stuff will be. Where is everything? There's normally always baddies here. I'm hot. Do you reckon we'll make that one?
No, yeah, I think so. Yeah.
But there's no baddies. No wonder we can get this far.
More baddies.
Oh, all right. A couple of bats. All it seems to be is bats.
No, but usually there's more bats than this anyway. A lot more. Oh. They want you. What? How did both those shots miss? That's ridiculous.
Oh. Something just,
oh, it's a spider.
Spidered me. But we're not getting what... Where are all these things coming from then? Because they weren't here a minute ago.
No idea. Gosh!
Ooh, big jump. Big jump.
There you right. go, you got it.
Yeah, I've got one. No messing.
Ooh, that one's a scary one, Diddy.
Oh, you know what I like with jumps. Ooh, it's an uphill jump.
Yeah, that's why it's scary. I don't like those ones. I want to get this loot crate, though, for sure.
Alright, you want to try for this loot crate. Braver than me. It looks like it's just a plain, like, rainbow one as well.
I cannot make that. I can make that, though. It's a plain rainbow one, you said?
It looks like. It's just white to me.
Ooh, I'm not going to be happy. Mastercraft crossbow, ascendant pike, ascendant axe, and some stone arrows.
Oh, nice. Not too bad.
Not bad. Well, now if I...
Well, that was a bit of an anti-climax in there, and we didn't find any dumb beetles because there was only about six baddies. So we'll have to look in another one in a sec.
Ooh, I think very it's complete, nice. I think it's complete random, maybe. Yeah. Completely random?
That's my fourth one of them, I think. That's down in the cave. Which one are we in? Can't remember.
Oh, here's some baddies.
Where'd you go?
It's just really low. Went around, yeah.
You went around rather than in the water. Last time we went through the water when we came through it.
No, I'm gonna go through the water. I'm gonna go through the water because it's a drop.
Remember, but I want...
Well, no, you can go around here, actually. Let's go.
We just want dung beetles.
Yeah, I know. That's what we really
don't really care about the artifacts at the moment. There we go. It's the artifact of the hunter, and yeah, I can carry the one of each. Right, where did you go? Let's see if we can track down any dung beetle. Oh, dung beetle! Finally, what level?
No matter. 16.
Careful you don't annoy it. Have you got large? I've got a large one. Oh, you've already done it.
Yeah.
I was just getting all the stuff ready and everything. Never mind. Right. Right, we're out anyway.
Yeah, at least you got one.
That, so if we'd have turned left rather than right.
Dang it.
It was right there. No, man. Never mind. Looks even funnier considering you're completely invisible. So just got this like...
really?
A head. Hold on. If I take off the names as well. There we go. Take off the names. Where did you go? Yeah, look, all I can see.
I'm gonna have to watch that video.
Looks like your body is the beetle. Right, everyone, I've got cage. I'm thinking. Can we put it down here? No. Can we put it down in there? No. So, I'm thinking, let's put it upstairs. Let's put it next to the bed here. There. Alright, let's get the dung beetle. Go. Just grab that. And we'll put this dude inside the cage. Close the cage. Oh, no. Come here. Go down. I don't want you up there because I guarantee you'll end up glitching. Right, guys. If you're wondering what I'm doing here, basically, I've got some really good news. For me, anyway. That my LCN Scorched Earth server is back up. Oh, there's quite a few of these things over here. There was one down here. But Level 4 and level 8. Yeah, the LCN server has come back up. Finally, it's been off for a week, but they've put it back up. So, I just quickly went over there, checked on everything, gave myself some... What? Yeah, gave myself... What the hell was someone doing on my... On my thing? I don't know. Well, never mind. Yeah, it's back up, so it's all going. So I quickly popped over there, made sure all of my animals were fed, got all, gave them some meat, and I moved a few things about. So, in here, I have quite a few bits and pieces, as you can see. Especially two nice mantis saddles. I have sword skin. I have my sword spike skin. I have the gloves. I haven't got the helmet, which I want to bring over, but I haven't got a spare one. And I've got some species Y. And we can do it. I was really wondering whether this would work or not. Right, now, as you can see, I've got two arches in here. And this is basically what I'm going to be getting out. Download Dino, thank you. Download Dino, and as you can see, jump attacks here as well. And I'll leave you to that. I'll come back for him in a sec. There we go. Alright, we picked you up like that. So you're with me, and then I should be able to pick this one up like that. Is that right? Got both of them? I do. So here you go, guys. See, now you must realize the dung beetles on scorched earth, it's the easiest place to get them, just because they spawn out on the deserts, basically everywhere more or less. So very easy to get dung beetles from over there. So that's what I went and got. I only got low levels, didn't care about levels, just got the first two I saw. So I now have three dung beetles on here. So I am actually going to start getting myself up enough stuff in the next episodes and stuff to be able to do the redwood, which I do have. I have the we have the redwood anywhere mod. So that's what I'm gonna do. It's green. What's going on here? Flying completely the wrong way. I don't know. I'll bring you back when I get back to base. Right, guys, we've got the we've got three dung beetles going, which is pretty awesome. That's why, you know, that's what it's all for, this moving stuff around from arc to arc. So might as well use it and use the benefits. Now I'm just so glad that Scorched Earth is back up. So tomorrow, as soon as this video's up, I'll be going over there to try and record an episode over there, which I'm extremely chuffed about. I really thought I was going to lose all my stuff from that server, which we haven't. So, all right, we need some stuff over here before this dies as well. But we haven't, so that's wicked. So I can move some stuff over to, or into the ark anyway. And then that way I could never lose them. Things like tangerine, stuff like that. But I want to do a week at least of the fear over there, Halloween. That should be good on Scorched Earth. And we can do it on here as well. And basically I'm going to try and do the two series. Now it's not going to be easy trying to do one of these and one of them, but I will try. I'm certainly not going to be able to get them both out in one day, just because it takes me 12 hours to 14 hours to upload a video, so it's just not possible. But certainly one a day. I'll probably do one here, and then the next day Scorched Earth, next one back over here, and that's the way I'm probably going to try and do it at the beginning. And hopefully it will work out. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe if you're new and you haven't before and you would like to see more videos. Leave a comment down below and I'll try and get back to you. Once again, everyone, thank you all for watching. Have a nice day. Ta-da.